welcome to today's video. It is finally December. December is obviously the month that is Christmas, and it's just my birthday this month, and there's just a lot of festive, fun, filled, fabulous things to get up to. So today, for example, today is the 2nd of December, and me and my housemates tonight are having our Christmas, well, our version of a Christmas meal. It's obviously quite early to be having a Christmas meal, but we all kind of start to go our own separate ways back home for Christmas over the next few weeks. So we wanted to do our roll here, and this is like our Secret Santa Christmas meal. We have like a proper Christmas meal kind of further into the year, but tonight we're sharing our Secret Santa presents and having a curry made by my housemate, and we're gonna watch Love Actually, and we're just gonna have a fabulous festive night to get us in the Christmas spirit. As you can see, I have my Christmas decorations up in my room. I also have my calendar I have opened. Ooh, I need to open day two, actually. Oh my god, you can join me to open my thing. So, day two. Cool squirrel. It's like one of the little square chocolates. Like. So I just have my chocolate for my calendar. As you can see, obviously. Yeah, so I was just gonna open up this video. Before we get into the video, please subscribe to my channel. And if you enjoy the video, please give it a big thumbs up. So to start off the video, me and my housemate will be baking some mince pies. She's already downstairs getting prepared, but I said I'd come and help her out and help her make some. She's also made some gingerbread cookies the other day, so we're probably gonna decorate those and eat those, which I'm very excited for. So yeah, let's go bake some mince pies. So these are the biscuits that Sarah's made. Little gingerbread biscuit. and now we're going to be making some mince pies. It just left my brain. But so we've got butter.
And self-raising flour.
Yes.
It's as easy as it gets.
We have buttered the tins for the mince pies.
And we've got, this is for the pastry.
Yes.
And then we've crumbled up the butter and the flour together to create the kind of pastry mix. And we are going to add an egg.
Yeah, yes.
We're going to go for the egg.
We are going to go for the egg.
And then just a bit of
Let's
water.
Let's see what happens. Did you say a little bit of water?
Yeah, just a
little bit of water.
And you usually do this with a palette knife, so you never want to overwork the pastry. So you just use a palette knife or anything metal, because student life means we probably don't have a palette knife.
Right, so now we're making the crumbly bit for on top. And we're going to do 100 grams of plain flour. Is it 25 grams of
icing sugar?
Icing sugar. And then
50 grams of butter.
50 grams of butter.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Yes, see those. of the mince pies all cut out by Sarah. We're now going to be putting them into the tin. And yeah, and our mince pies are going to start taking shape. Some decorating stuff, just a few, few bits for our gingerbread men and, well, gingerbread biscuits because it's not just men there. And I'll show you how much we've got because we've got a good collection that we've had over the years, haven't we, Sarah?
Yes, we have.
Yes, we've got plenty of icing. We're also going to make some better icing. We've got little eyes in there in case we want to make some men. Well, make it real, make them human, not give them eyes. And then we've got this white chocolate icing, we've got some honeycomb, we've got these Christmas sprinkles. We also have the Halloween ones at Halloween time, so that's fun. But these ones look so cute. These look so cute. Yeah, and then we've got silver balls. Don't. and we've got the different food colorings here. So we've got yellow, I think that's red, and then green. We've got our little festive colors there. Yeah. And then there's the cookies themselves. Hey guys, so just a quick update. I thought I'd come on here. Since I last came on here, I was showing you obviously the decorations for the cookies, but then I got a sneaky little notification on my phone saying ballet. So I realised I had a ballet class tonight, 3 till 5:30. So, and at this point it was about, oh no. 4 till 5:30, sorry. And this is at around 2:50, I realised this. No, 3:50. And it was 3:50, so I was like, oh no, I've got 10 minutes to get to my ballet class and get ready. So luckily I managed to speedy get ready for ballet, go to ballet in a taxi, and then I'm at ballet class. But it means that I've just been at a ballet class for the last hour and a half. So I got home, had a little chat with my housemates, and now we're here, and we're gonna, so that's why I look a bit different, and that's why it's been a while since I updated. But yeah, I'm going to be decorating biscuits with my housemates in a few minutes, so I will catch up with you then. So the last time I spoke to you, I said we were doing cookie decorating, but that kind of has got pushed to the later in the evening or another day, because now the food is ready, so we are going to go and have our meal. I want to insert some clips of the table because we set it up all nice, and yeah, now we're going to go and enjoy some really good curry made by my housemate, and I'm very excited. Right, so here's the food that we've got for tonight. We've got the sausage rolls made by Sarah, and we've got our curry here, fun rice here made by Aaron. And yeah, so we're just gonna enjoy, right?
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, oh, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is a bluebird here to stay. Is a new bird, he's singing a song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. Well, in the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Possum Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say no.
Guys, I won the Christmas cracker. Look what I got. I also have my Christmas hat on. Everyone's got their Christmas hat on. Okay, so now we're doing our Secret Santa presents. We're basically gonna open the presents that have been sent to us, and then we're gonna try and guess who has bought them for us. So. Here's mine. Sarah also made these beautiful cards for everyone. Thank you, Sarah.
Did you draw them?
Yeah, so I did that today. I just done it. I can't stop the rotary. That's the one I'm done. Yeah, that is so
awesome. Oh, I love that.
That is so cool. That's so cute. I love it.
Oh, I missed.
Exactly what I was gonna buy, like literally soon.
That was such a funny day as well.
That was
outrageous! Oh. I was like, fucking don't read it!
Yeah, do you know what I was like? I was like, oh okay, she's
man,
gonna... I thought you were learning guitar. I was like, oh that's cool.
Yeah, I know, that was so funny, I heard it! And you were like, why are you ordering guitars then? Business! And I'm like,
maybe I inspired her to play. So then I thought, oh, I could teach. Yeah, then I was like, oh yeah, I could teach you to play.
Yeah.
Come on. Oh.
I was really proud of my brain for coming up with this idea.
I'm proud of your brain.
Alright, like. Obviously, I was like, he might already have one, then stupid me, but.
Abby, I love it. It's good quality as well. It's got proper styrofoam in there to protect the bottom of your guitar.
Thanks,
especially because it's made out of wood.
Yes! I love a hot chocolate!
Thank you.
A little hot chocolate
variety.
It is so cute.
Gotta get it in the video.
Style?
Oh, yeah. Like a cheese toastie with mayo oil.
Yeah, full on. Mm-hmm. I haven't looked at it. Obviously.
Yeah, I knew that. To be fair, I did kind of miss Mark on my way.
Yeah.
As soon as I
like everyone else has changed, yeah.
Yeah, to be fair, I did miss Mark on my way of it. Oh, that is really pretty.
Ooh.
Seriously, thank you very much.
Go with everything
that
you want.
Yeah. I know, seriously, the one that I've been lacking is silver.
Thank you very much.
So
I've just come away from the madness for a little bit, but I've had a lovely night so far, and as you can probably hear in the background, we've got some eggnog going on. Eleanor is currently making the eggnog, but we just finished our Secret Santa. We've had a lovely Secret Santa, but now we are gonna actually decorate the cookies whilst watching Love Actually, the movie. I don't know why I'm saying the movie is a musical. But yeah, so now we're gonna watch a movie and decorate some cookies at the same time, which is very exciting. So yeah, I'll probably put in a few clips of us decorating and watching the movie. And then, that'll be the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed the little montage to follow.